Hello YouTube, this is your boy Frost. I'm going to be teaching you how to play claw. So this is what you're going to do. You're going to hold your controller from the beginning. You're going to hold your controller regularly like you normally do. You're going to bring your middle finger to the shoe button. And then you're going to put your index finger towards the triangle and the square. It's going to kind of shape up the claw. And you put your thumb on the analog stick. For this side, you basically don't, you just keep it how you just regular and everything. And for Xbox, you have a bigger controller. So you're gonna put your palm right here at the bottom of your controller. Put your middle finger on the shoot button, and this is all up to you. I have small hands, so I can't really demonstrate. But yeah. And as you all know, I've been in a Parse clan. I've been in the same clan. I've been in a couple clans. And yeah, but I'm managing, I'm going good. And yeah, if you want to recruit me, I'm good, but yeah, this is Frost, and I will bring to you more videos. If you comment, like, and please subscribe, especially comment. I love reading your comments. It just makes my day. Alright, there we go.